Good, my good people. My name is Martin. Welcome back to my channel, man. If you haven't subscribed, man, hit that subscribe button, man. Crash the notification bell. Stay up to date with everything I got going on. It is highly appreciated. Yo, so today I wanted to make this video. I said at the beginning of this year, I want to start making more credit repair videos. I feel like credit is very important. I want to help you guys and push you guys in that direction to leverage your credit. Highly successful people do it. I know a lot of people have a stigma on credit, but I just want to kind of show you guys how you can use credit to your advantage. I'm not talking about going to Saks Fifth, man, just running it up. I'm talking about going to, you know, getting income properties, funding businesses, buying businesses, getting franchises. With most of that stuff, if you don't have a rich parent or a rich uncle or millionaire's heir in your family, then credit is and can act as that thing in your life that just gives you a helping hand and, you know, help you get stuff started when you don't have the cash accessible. So today I wanted to talk about late payments. It's not a lot of things on this. I actually got a call from one of my family members asking about this, and I was like, oh, well, I might as well make a video about it. Kind of went over some things with her. So I was like, let me just shoot a quick video for you guys. I know it'll help somebody. We wanted to get into how to remove late payments from your credit report fast. And this is one of the fastest ways. It's two ways I'm going to show you guys how to remove it. I know my last video I did, a lot of people were commenting saying, why don't you leave no links in the description? I will have a full link of this letter that I want you guys to send out to either credit reports or to the actual creditors to get your stuff off, to get the late payments off your credit report, you know, quicker, because late payments are 35% of your credit score. That takes up the most. So that's the most damaging. You can have a 780 credit score. If you miss one payment on a credit card, one payment on your mortgage by accident, not even your fault, it can literally drop your score 200 points. It's been done. You can go from a 780 to 580 in 1 month just for one late payment. So make sure you guys pay attention to this, man, and take notes. Also, like I said, I'll have links in the descriptions this time, and so it kind of help you guys get started. So the first thing you want to do is send a goodwill letter to the creditor that you had the late payment with. So a goodwill letter is basically a letter asking in a very nice way the creditor or the credit card company that you relate with, a mortgage company or any type of thing that's on your credit report and that dinged you with the late payment. You can send what I call a goodwill letter. I will have the template in the description for you guys this time, so you can just copy paste it, put your information in if you're suffering with these late payments. So basically a goodwill letter is something that you will send to the creditor and basically asking them to remove the late payment. In this letter, you want to tell them how much you appreciate it, either if you're still doing business with them or if you're done doing business. Just say, talk about the years you've been doing business with them, all the, you know, the on-time payments you had, basically about your relationship. And also the key thing in your goodwill letter is you want to tell the creditor why you were late. So you can say, well, you know, I lost a job, or it's a pandemic, or I simply just took off. I should have had it on auto pay, and it totally, just tell them your reason as to why you were late. And this is one of the quickest ways to get a late payment off. Now, I won't say it's 100% guaranteed to work. It's all about how you word it, like in the letter. And I want you guys to send this like 2 to 3 times a week. You can send the same letter to the creditors 2 to 3 times a week. Some people say 6 times a week because it's a better chance of getting to the right hands. But just send it like 2 to 3 times a week for about 2 weeks. Kind of wait and see what happens. Now, along with this, that's a quick way to get the late payments off your credit report. But one of the quickest ways to get these off your credit report is to simply call the creditor. And you want to be super friendly. This works. Like, you want to be super friendly with them. Don't say, oh, I didn't do that, whatever. Just say, I had a late payment on my credit report, and I was calling to see if I can talk to somebody about removing this late payment on my credit report, because it's stopping me from getting a house, it's stopping me from getting a vehicle, it's stopping me from doing A, B, or C, or D. If the person you talk to initially isn't the person who can help you with that, they'll send you over to the person who can, and you kind of just tell their story. Now, sometimes these people will give you like an email address, and you just send a goodwill letter to them or just explain in the email. But a lot of times these people can remove it on there, especially if they look at your record. And let's just say you're a person who had a credit card for 3 years, and you had one or two late payments, and you know, you call them, you're talking to them, it's like, yeah, I've been with you guys for 3 years, and I don't know if it's something you guys can do, because this one late payment is horribly affecting my credit. Now, this is not a guarantee, like I said, but if you talk to them nicely and you follow through and you very just very polite. That's what every credit repair business does. That's what they all tell you. If you look at any other YouTube video, they tell you when you call them, just be very polite, be very courteous, and you'll be able to get them to remove it off that way as well. But both of these ways are a really, really good way. But like I said, this late payments are 35% of your credit. So definitely remove all late payments off. It's just the most damage. Also, if you have no late payments, make sure you got everything that's on your credit report. If you got mortgage, if you got credit cards, if you got any loans or anything, just make sure you set up auto pay on all your stuff so it automatically comes out every month, so you don't gotta worry about it, just because how damaging late payments are. But I hope this video helped you guys. Just a quick video for you, just some quick value. You guys take action right away when you wake up, or you can do it tonight. Get the letters ready, get them shipped out, call the companies, see what they can do, and get your credit on track. Because I think this year is going to be a big year when it comes to income properties, when it comes to starting businesses, when it comes to just being financially free. So basically, just take advantage, man. It's about to be a lot of money circulating, and you guys want to get a piece of that. So just make sure your credit is in order so you can play ball too. Hey, my name is Martin, man. Make sure you subscribe, man, to the channel. I really appreciate you guys. I love y'all. God bless y'all. Peace out.